Hello and welcome back, I'm the Gaming Beaver and this is another episode of Jurassic Park Builder Jurassic Tournament. Today we're in Platinum League and we're doing the Carnotaurus Tournament. What to expect? Lots of golds because they fixed the matchmaking and you know, what else can you do? Leave a comment, tell me what creature you want to see in these tournaments and I will try my best to get to showing you them. Oh, we still have to wait a little bit for these guys. I don't care because we're going to win just as much bucks doing it, getting them back. So, what do you want to see? I want to put in a bronze, but honestly, at this point, they're just putting in gold. So let's try the sauropod team. I want to see the sauropod team. Oh God, that was close. And it is going to be a tight one. That's all I can say. I don't even know if we've won. Sauropod's team away! what can we do? Block. Remember, we have to save our blocks to last. Oh, I thought he was actually going to be out. Using silvers against in this tournament right now is absolutely suicide. I don't know its weakness. It would really help to have a chart, I guess. But we did good. Charge. Charge is everything's weakness. Charge is Stegosaurus weakness. Charge is Nosoceratops weakness. But bite is T-Rex's weakness. Let's go for a charge again. Look at that. The Camarasaurus didn't do too bad, actually. I'm surprised the Brontosaurus hasn't been downgraded to a silver like the pterodon was, because the pterodon was originally a gold and then they decided no, it's not that good, we're gonna make it a silver, which is a shame. And apparently it doesn't cost bucks anymore, so I feel like we should file a claim to get our money back, because some people could have paid real money and now they don't have to. Charge it again. This is not looking good. This is not looking good for the Amargosaurus here, who's going to have to take on probably the rest of a Stegosaur and a T-Rex. Yeah, this is not looking good at all. Not looking good for him. Yeah. I thought we tried the sauropod team. There's a reason why you don't try the sauropod team. Oh, thank God it doesn't know our weakness. I'm pretty sure our weakness is always the same. But that's it. No more blocks. I was tempted to go for that, but I'm wanting to save that for the T-Rex and the Nosoceratops. Amargosaurus isn't as good as the other golds, really. Even though it is one that you pay bucks for. But I will say it is a really big money bringer. Oh God, my power's low. Jesus. Well, I'm glad I blocked that, because that probably could have taken us out. We're going to have to go for a special. I don't know how much it's going to do to a T-Rex. Two specials is probably going to be enough. Ooh, I don't know. I don't know if it is. We'll have a look. Come on, two specials must be enough. 3,000. T-Rex mustn't have more than 6,000. No, it doesn't! It brings in Nosoceratops! Goes for the bite. I don't know if that's our weakness. We'll go for another special. Nosoceratops does have a lot more health than T-Rex, though. Oh! Oh, I think we've actually lost. Oh, it's possible. It is possible. Yeah, I think we've lost. It was very close. It was very close. Worth it. Oh no, if we can survive this one, it's possible. Is it? Oh yes, sauropod team wins. Oh, I don't believe it. I don't believe it. There it is. Okay, deserving of that victory. Really, really deserving. I thrown in the towel at the end there. I thought, yeah, turns base, we're not going to win. But Nosoceratops wasn't as big a hit as I thought it would be. So it mustn't have been leveled up. That was truly amazing. I kind of want to put the T-Rex in to see if it can beat an entire team by itself. But it seems like in the semi-finals they only use two creatures now. So I've heard two there. Yeah, in the semi-finals they only use two creatures, I think. Saying that, in the Glacier tournament they used three, so... And that was, out of all of them, the previous Glacier tournament, it was the worst for me, because they had over 3,000 ferocity. So Nose to Ceratops and T-Rex, probably two of the best creatures you could get. Well, that's fine. I've still got Pachyrhinosaurus and Carnotaur, and apparently more evidence is showing that Jurassic World's D-Rex is going to be sort of a more Carnotaur Troodon hybrid. Has Dryosaur been nerfed? I feel like Dryosaur's been nerfed. It had so much health at one point. I like how I'm fighting against somebody who's just, is it Apostrophe? I think I'm fighting against Apostrophe. That's a good name. Like on the birth certificate, we're like, what do you want to call your child? And they just sort of did a dash. So, oh my god, they were just like, nah, we're not calling them something. And the doctor's like, no, you've got to call your son, you've got to call him something. Oh, fine. And just like, tapped the pencil on the bit of paper. And that was it. So, bite it! Oh, Dryosaur's bite is lethal! God, that's why the dinosaurs went extinct. Dryosaurs bit all the other dinosaurs. And then, Dryosaurs started biting each other. And that was it. It spelled disaster! And Pachyrhinosaur is still a good hitter, still a good contender with this Gold League, even though it's sort of been superseded by the Nose to Ceratops, or the Nazio Ceratops. I really don't know how you say it. I just call it Nose to Ceratops because it's got nose. I call it Nosy. And I thought I'd go for a charge, why not? It's Pachyrhinosaurus, you've got to go for a charge. And he goes for a special. That's going to do a lot of damage. Oh, just left us in. Just to be sarcastic. Let's use a tail swap. The weakest move we could. 453 takes out the T-Rex. A little love tap. And Nose to Ceratops is probably going to kill him. Yeah, he's dead. Bring in Carnotaur. He has like no health left, this Nose to Ceratops. It's Nosy. Look at that. He's got spikes everywhere. Just charge into and impale him. Impale the Nose to Ceratops. He knows our weakness, but it's not good enough. We can take two, well, at least one more of that safely. And there it is. Out it goes. Whether they knew they were screwed or not, they were then. So that takes us to the finals. What can we expect? 24 bucks. I don't think we've made much bucks actually buying those creatures back. T-Rex has pretty much won it. Yeah, let's just have the T-Rexes. The Tyrannosaurs? Tyranids, I think you call them. Yeah, Tyrannosaurs. Anyway, this is how the final usually goes. It's just a T-Rex. So, I don't even think the Uteranosaurus or Brontosaurus is going to have a chance to shine. I don't think so. Go for a bite! And that's about half his health gone. So, T-Rex versus T-Rex. Yeah, these battles are kind of over quickly. Now, my T-Rex is... I think it's got a little bit more ferocity. But you saw that. That was a big difference in damage. Like, a big difference. Look at that. It's basically three rounds of this. And whoever goes first usually wins. Unless you've got blocks. Oh, he cheats! He cheats and he goes for the special. Oh, T-Rex just hangs in there. Just. So that evened it out, but bite is going to do enough. And that's it. This guy didn't want to waste any blocks or specials. Well, he used one special, but I'm pretty sure they knew they were screwed if it was a real person. If it was a bot, they just thought, yeah, whatever. I know the outcome of this one. And that takes us to... $2,384. That's going to leave it. If you've made it this far, you're the one that's going to hear this special bit. Leave a like if you've loved this series, and I hope you're enjoying the Jurassic Park Builder every day except for Sundays, because that's going to be Facecam Sunday. So until next time, I'll see you later. Bye-bye.